So, in this episode, I'm gonna show you how to change the clutch master cylinder over there. First of all, unscrew the two bolts over here. Sorry, I'm out of zoom. Okay, it's not gonna be easy because there's a bolt behind. Yeah, that you have to be really patient in order to do that. This one is more easier, but you don't have enough space over here. And inside the pedal, inside the car, you have to remove the driver seat, and it's more easier to remove than the brake pedal. I've also got a tutorial on how to remove this one, and now I'm gonna do this one, which is more easy. So you come inside after you remove the seat. Here is the new master cylinder for the clutch. You have to come over here. So I've already put out the bolt, but the bolt is over there, as you can see, and you have more space to work. So you put your finger on, you release this pin, which is more out than the brake, so more easier. And now that we have released this one, let's go and remove in the front of the car. For this repair, you're gonna need a towel in order to collect any fluids that go off this pipe over here. Make sure that it doesn't fall on your collar, because it's gonna fuck it. It's not a problem with my car because it's not restored, so zero fucks given. Also a bottle, if you see a lot of fluids coming out, you have to collect with this. You need 11 millimeters to unbolt this bolt over here on the top, and 13 millimeters, like this, to unbolt these bolts over here. Also, as I mentioned before, be very patient with the bolt inside, because you don't have space to work, so it's gonna take some time. So I'm stopping the video right now, because it's gonna take you too long to film this, and I'm gonna show you when it's done. We are now have removed the old pump over here. As you can see, it was ready to broke, and I did it in the right moment. As you can see, here is the new one with its flange. Now we're gonna put very careful the pump inside, then we're gonna change the lines over there. We have to remove the carb in order to do that, because it got some clips over there that they are holding the pipes, and then we have to remove the pump down there. This part over there, I also installed the Lucas port coil. So now we're gonna carefully remove this thing over here in order to put the high pressure hoses inside, because this one is awful too. And then we have to fix the brake lines and bleed the brakes. And be very careful the time that you install the pump. So this part over here, like this one, it's vertical and it's on the pedal. Okay, so what I discovered, it's only one position. You have to put it with the cap inside, because they're gonna crush each other and you don't have space. I thought it was easier to put it on the other side, but that's not possible. Okay. Now we're gonna check inside if it's correct on the pedal, and we are continuing. Okay, so check inside. Now we have it on the right position. And now we're gonna tighten this up. I had the bolts in the bottle because I usually use stuff. I'm losing stuff, so I didn't want to do that. Put some grease in the bolts, so it's more easier to slide in. So I'm adding the grease. As you can see, in order to be easier. Now we're gonna screw the second bolt. This time I'm gonna show you because it wasn't easy. So make sure that you're in every position that you are, that you take the most with your hand so you don't have to do a long time with the key. All right. As you can see, you have to make small moves because it's not very easy. And it's ready. So now we have both the pans like new. Now I'm gonna take this one. And now I'm gonna show you what I have done, and the clutch is ready. So it's very easy, as you can see, to put your hand over here. You put the pin inside and the safety on, and your clutch is ready to go. Simple like this. Thanks for watching. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel, and I'm gonna do more tutorials for Monday. We're gonna repair the car, change the lines, put the Fletcher radiator, and stuff like this. Until then, have a nice day and be careful on the streets.